Howdy do, everybody. Well, I'm putting the roof up. I got the tarps down. I got the tin up. I got one piece up so far. And I'm putting the insulation down. And then I decided to walk down the boards. And don't step on the middle of them. That cracked and almost through the roof I went. So I sliced my thumb. I scraped the shit out of my arm. Back this thing out, for Christ's sakes. Where is it? Scratched the shit out of my arm right there. And my back. So, that was nice. I should have known better. See the board right there? Yep, stepped on that. She cracked right in half. What an idiot. I tell myself walking the, come on, this freaking camera, on the main beams, but, so this is what you do. You roll this shit out, and you put some tin up, and you roll some shit out, and you put some tin up, but I was making my way down here, down to this point, and I'm overlapping it about an inch, and, yeah, that's it. So, I'm going to go right over the top of that with the tin, and, I'll put another board underneath it. But for right now, I gotta finish stapling this shit up. So there's officially one piece of tin down. We're gonna keep on going. It ain't taking long at all. This is rather easy. I'm only putting three screws on every one of these. I'm going one, two, three screws. And I'm stopping short of the end, the overlap part. And I'll put a screw right down to that when I'm done. But I was only going to put just a few screws in this, you know, just to hold the tin in place. Then I could come back and, you know, screw the shit out of it. But at least my sheet's long enough. And my tin, I'm hitting right up against the garage. So this is perfect. This is coming out this far of an overhang. So that's cool. I could just trim this back a little bit. Because I wanted this out longer. In case any water comes through, it'll come down off of this. But I do have to trim it back. I'll probably trim it right along this edge here. But I'd rather have it long than short. So that's what it's going to look like inside. Minus the light gap. But, you know, so I just got to pull it straight, staple the bitch down. Thank God for this ladder. This ladder is a freaking lifesaver. Anyways, away we go, and hopefully that's going to be really nice later. So is one on my back. But I put my arms out like a chicken flapping, and I stopped myself. I'll be paying for it later, I can tell you that right now. All right, off we go. Well, we're more than the halfway mark. Thank God the freaking sun went down. I am literally sweat pouring off my head because of the heat reflecting back off of the silver shit. But I only got a little bit more to go. And I'll be done. I would have been done if I didn't have to put the silver shit on, but that's the way it goes, I guess. And then I got to do this end wall piece and whatever. We're making a mile, though. It's come along pretty good. Well, we're at this point now. I got my air shears out. And, cut this down. This is a piece I'm going to need from 4 inches to 30 inches to cover this up. And then I've got the other piece laying over there that covers the edge up. So this will all be enclosed in a matter of a few minutes. Well, I see a little hole right there. I see a little bit of sunlight coming through. I'm going to have to plug that up. I'll have to take my silicone with me. But yeah, so now I got all the rest of this brown I got to play with. This last piece of tin here, I had to cut it at 22. So this last piece of tin went up. I'm not gonna put the end cap on yet because I don't know where it's gonna set once I get the wood on, but I'm gonna roll this piece up. I'm gonna take it up there and fill that in. So surprisingly, I got a whole bag of screws left over. There's a whole brand new bag of screws that I don't need. Maybe I'll just take them back. Because, remember all these screws that I bought? there's a whole bag of them right here. I could have probably used all these and returned them screws. Eh, whatever. The only thing that sucks is I want it brown to blend in with the roof, so if somebody drives by, they don't see that big shiny silver. But now the cap piece is shiny silver. So now I gotta see if I got some brown. Maybe I could just wipe my underwear on it. I'd probably blend it in pretty good. I don't think I have any brown. Brown diddy brown diddy brown brown but brown brown. Green, yellow, black. I could probably hit it with black. I got a shitload of black. Just to dull it out. Because I don't need it glistening up there like a... Oh, here's a full can of black. How's that? I'll just take that with us. I'll dismiss it. A little bit of black. Don't tell your mama. Well, there she is. All done. Except for the end caps. Kind of had to do a twisty-wisty right here to get that one to go in. But, you know, that's where the two halves met. This piece was supposed to be brown. They were supposed to be brown. But they gave me freaking galvanized. Because I wanted it to blend in. So I just sprayed it black to let it blend in a little bit. But, yeah. I got some brown paint and I'll do it the right way. But anyways. There it is. Oh, I hear a horsey. Just heard a horse clip-clopping. Anyhow, that is that. And I think I'm going to take this rope off because it ain't winter now, so I don't need to hang on to this rope to climb up here. This is my emergency rope so I don't fall off the freaking roof in the wintertime. But I don't need that on there now. Blech. Yeah, so now when the snow hits this, it'll just kind of trickle on down that way, I hope. We'll see. You never know. But anyways, there's the end of the roof. It went pretty easy. See how close I made that on that catwalk? Yeah, I'm gonna have to put up a blanking piece right there to block that corner for the snow, because snow is gonna hit that. So man, that piece I just threw off the roof, I had a piece of this brown shit. I might put that up there to block it off for the winter. But hey, as long as this keeps the wind and shit out, I mean, you can see how far this goes behind here quite a bit. And then this overlaps this, so I should be all set. Should be pretty much rainproof. There's only one little spot up there I want to hit with silicone just to be safe. And I'll pick up a can of this brown paint. I'll cut a little swab out of this piece I got, scrap, and match it so it blends in nice. But it was supposed to be a dark brown to match this roof. But get what you pay for, I guess. All right, there's the end of this video. The roof is officially done. I'll catch you later.